Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my last video, I have shown how to insert data to SQL Server using LINQ technology. You can see my previous tutorial to see how to design the interface and how to insert the data. You can also collect the code from our Facebook group. In this video, I will show you how to show all data to Gridview from SQL Server using LINQ. Let's stop the program. Go to design. I will create a click event of show all button. Here I will write code gridview 1 dot data source equals to db dot dbl employees. This db is the object of emp link model data context. Then gridview 1 dot data bind. Let's check in the SQL Server. We have three data. Let's run the form. Click on show all button. See, three data showing. This 104 has no details information. So this is how you can show the all data to data grid view using LINQ. There is another way to show all data to data grid view using LINQ query. Copy comments. Here I will write a LINQ query from emp in db dot get table dbl employee parentheses select emp. This emp is variable which will carry the data. Let's run again. Click on show button. See, all data showing to data grid. So this is how you can show all data from SQL Server to data grid view using language integrated query. So that's it for today. If you think this video will be helpful for your project or your LINQ learning, then do like, share and comments and subscribe to my channel. You can find the code from our Facebook group. The Facebook group link is in the description below. Thanks for watching.